Welcome along, everyone, to Silverstone. Britain has returned the highest number of F1 World Champions of any country that's taken part. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Sparkles lines up on pole position, and a McLaren alongside. And let's talk about Sparkles. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems...
Thank you. gap to your teammate behind is 6.0 seconds. our teammate by 9.6 seconds. minor damage. Okay, no issues with the tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them.